What if I told you an ancient artifact over 2,000 years old could predict eclipses, track planetary movements, and was so advanced that it's often called the world's first computer? Buried beneath the waves for centuries, this mysterious device known as the Antikythera Mechanism is rewriting history and our understanding of ancient technology. How did ancient engineers craft something so complex, so precise, and so ahead of its time? In 1901, off the coast of the Greek island Antikythera, sponge divers stumbled upon a remarkable find, an ancient Roman shipwreck dating back to around 6070 BCE. Hidden among the wreckage were marble statues, pottery, jewellery, and an odd corroded bronze object with visible gear-like shapes embedded within it. Initially overlooked due to its unimpressive appearance, this lump of bronze soon became one of the greatest archaeological puzzles ever discovered. It wasn't until archaeologist Valerios Stais closely examined the artifact in Nauru that he realized it contained complex machinery, something utterly unprecedented from the ancient world. This intricate relic quickly earned its name, the Antikythera Mechanism. For decades, scientists puzzled over the purpose and origin of this enigmatic device. Advanced imaging techniques, including X-ray tomography and 3D modeling, eventually revealed the astonishing complexity hidden within. The mechanism contained at least 30 finely engineered bronze gears arranged in elaborate sequences. It displayed inscriptions in ancient Greek, providing crucial clues about its use. Researchers discovered it was essentially an ancient astronomical calculator, capable of tracking celestial events, lunar phases, solar and lunar eclipses, and the positions of planets with remarkable accuracy. It even took into account subtle variations like the elliptical orbit of the moon, a detail not formally documented until centuries later. What makes the Antikythera Mechanism extraordinary is its sheer precision and complexity. Historians now believe it was likely constructed between 150 and 100 BCE, potentially influenced by the astronomical knowledge of Hipparchus, considered one of history's greatest astronomers. Hipparchus famously mapped the stars, studied planetary motion, and predicted eclipses, knowledge that seems intricately tied to the workings of the mechanism. Its existence drastically alters our perception of ancient Greek technology, suggesting advanced mechanical engineering was far more developed than previously thought. This ancient computer was crafted hundreds of years before similar clockwork mechanisms appeared in medieval Europe, indicating a possible lost tradition of sophisticated mechanical engineering in the ancient world. Who exactly built this device and why? Researchers suggest it may have been used for teaching astronomy, aiding navigation, or possibly even used as a public exhibit in temples or prestigious schools. It could demonstrate the predictable harmony of the cosmos, reinforcing the Greeks' philosophical view of a rational, ordered universe. Some believe it might have been designed by a small group of highly skilled astronomers and engineers associated with places like Rhodes or Syracuse, both centers of scientific innovation at the time. Its sophistication implies it was likely a valuable and prestigious item, reflecting the significant intellectual and cultural achievements of the Hellenistic age. The Antikythera Mechanism also raises intriguing mysteries. Was it a unique invention, or were there similar devices now lost to history? Ancient texts vaguely reference intricate devices and celestial spheres, suggesting the existence of a wider tradition of astronomical machines. Yet no comparable artifacts have ever been discovered. Moreover, historians wonder how such advanced technological knowledge seemingly vanished from the historical record. Was it due to the destruction of great libraries, like Alexandria's famous library? Or perhaps the skill and knowledge were held by only a select few whose work was never widely disseminated? The sudden disappearance of this knowledge remains a fascinating mystery in itself. Today, the Antikythera Mechanism has inspired countless reconstructions, studies, and debates. Engineers, historians, and astronomers have collaborated to build fully functioning replicas, demonstrating the precision and capability of ancient Greek engineering. These reconstructions have revealed even more hidden complexity, further solidifying its status as an unparalleled artifact from antiquity. The mechanism's discovery continues to spark imagination and scholarly interest worldwide, highlighting our timeless curiosity about human ingenuity and ancient civilizations. The Antikythera Mechanism is more than just an archaeological curiosity. It's a powerful reminder that the ancient world was far more advanced and imaginative than we often assume. It challenges our assumptions about technology, innovation, and the history of science itself, hinting that the secrets of our past are far deeper and more fascinating than we ever imagined. Thank you all so much for watching Enigma Obscura. Hopefully you learned something new or found the video entertaining.